Erika, hello and welcome in here in Strasbourg for the World Forum for a Responsible Economy. For you, what are the main issues the companies have to challenge with today?
I think in China that I know is that companies, they need to take care of the employees better. And when they take care of employees, it's not just giving them a salary, but also helping the employees think about living a life that is more sustainable. So when companies take care of employees, they have their lunches or they have meal plans. And I think it would be important to help educate the employees on how to, you know, support food that they eat that can be produced more sustainably. Like right now, not many companies have this notion that they can do better, they can support the environment, they can support better agriculture through what they are giving to their employees. Yeah, so I think this is something that people can start to think about and act on. Yeah.
Thank you so much.